This is Today in Amarillo.
Welcome back this morning to Today in Amarillo. We're joined by Mike Bowley from the Amarillo Zoo. He's holding a small cricket in his hand, and this makes Nick and I rather nervous because he's mentioned we might have the opportunity to eat one.
You definitely have the opportunity to eat one.
Don't know if I want to take that opportunity.
That's one of those opportunities that they say, hey, seize the moment. Nope. I will seize a different moment and pass on eating a cricket.
You want to take that one? There you go.
Oh, they're now, still kind of
these are dry roasted, yeah. During our event this weekend, our Asian Pacific Festival, one of the stations we have set up is going to be on edible insects because, you know, in pretty much every culture except ours, insects are really considered a mainstay of the diet. And they're high in protein, low in fat. You know, I dry roasted these, so there's probably better ways to prepare them so they're tastier. These kind of like taste like probably
bugs.
Yeah, bugs. Nutty bugs. but if you get past the wings, the legs, and what they are, and just think pure good thoughts, it kind of tastes like nuts.
Wow.
So.
And they are healthy for you.
They are healthy. Natural. And for folks come out that week, you know, come out this Saturday from 9:30 to 3:00 where the Asian Pacific Festival is going on, you know, they can try some or maybe watch their friends try some. But we also have, you know, East Ridge Elementary kids out there doing Asian, different type of dances, you know, dragon dancing and Laotian and Vietnamese. We're going to have martial arts demonstrations and special presentations. But, you know, the insects, and Megan and Nick, if you'd like, and Megan, I'll have one with you.
Dear.
They're crunchy.
Okay, you go first.
I barbecue. These have a little bit of barbecue seasoning.
You go first.
I've had before, so ladies first.
Oh, on the spot. Pressure.
Wow. Wow. More brave than me, that's for certain. Wow. What'd it taste like? I gotta know. Bugs. Tasted like bugs. All right. No thanks.
I got more.
I'll pass.
You're with the tease.
All right. Coming up on Today in Amarillo, we've got...